over 9,000.
Student may have got tools in the stead, nigga doing arts and crap, trying to paint your shit. Got cut up for these sucker, nigga ain't on this. And I come from the gutter, finna bank on this. Hey, looking like a flag, high hang no.
What's good, killers? It is your boy, BmanDaKilla. I'm back with another video for you guys. I'm back with some more information. Some more stuff came out as far as with Jump Festa, you know what I'm saying, that I wanted to talk about and everything. And you know, I think I just did a video doing the reaction to the Dragon Ball Fighters trailer. If you have not checked that out, this might be coming out before or after, either way, make sure you check that reaction out, right? It's pretty lit, all right? But y'all know, some of y'all that have been knowing me for a long time know I love Yu-Gi-Oh! Yu-Gi-Oh! Is one of my favorite animes. But you know, they got a new season called the Rush Duels, which is kind of like the what's the term I want to use for it? Flintstone gummies of Yu-Gi-Oh!
What did you just say?
You know what I'm saying? For people that's coming in and new and coming and shit like that, that's basically what it is. Now, some people like it. I personally don't like it. I'm more of a 5D type of person. I'm more of the OG. Shout out to all my OG duelists, you know what I'm saying? Much love to y'all. But you know, in any Yu-Gi-Oh! Series, they always have some form of a game that comes out. And as you see on the screen, we have a tweet about Yu-Gi-Oh! Rush Duels coming to the Switch. Now, they just did the one for, forget what the game's called, having a brain fart.
I came down here for nothing. You give me some gas money? You got $5 on you? Would you please go upstairs and tell me?
My motherfucking brain will work. Shit. Of that Link Evolution, so they're having the Link Evolution, so I guess they're gonna strictly just be focused on Rush Dueling, which is cool. I wouldn't mind it being just a DLC for it, but I guess they're gonna just make a whole entire new game completely. So here we go. So now we're gonna translate this tweet, and I'm just gonna give you my thoughts about it. So we have it here. It says, last Rush Duel latest information. Switch version of Yu-Gi-Oh! Rush Duel under construction. You can play anywhere. You may be able to play against the characters of King Sevens. Wait for the follow-up news. So that's basically what they're just basically announcing, that they're going to be making this game. It's under development right now. It's going to be on the Switch as of right now. There's no talks about it coming to the West yet, as it looks like it's only going to be a Japan release at the moment. Kind of like the same thing with Link Evolution. The game was in Japan for quite a while, and then eventually, I think a year after or so, because I was covering it for a little bit, myself and my friend Callie Gold, that ended up coming to the States. Now, what do I think? I mean, it's cool. You know, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is a very popular game. I know they're trying to always expand it and get more new players. Me personally, this season, I'm not really a big fan of the new series. I mean, I'm gonna always still keep up with the game. I still play it to this day. I play YGO Pro, and you know, you guys know what that is. But I'm not really too excited about this whole Rush Duel thing. It's kind of lame to me. I'm gonna be honest. You know, I will eventually give it a try. You know, if given need to be. And I'm not gonna personally to buy this game, but it's cool. For those that do like it, you guys are gonna get a game really, really soon for Nintendo Switch. Nintendo Switch is kind of pretty cheap now. They have two versions now, the whole big console version, and then they have like the little Switch version, the handheld version. So you can get a Nintendo Switch pretty cheap nowadays. So yeah. But yeah, I just wanted to bring this news to you real quick. Drop a like on the video, and if you're new, make sure you subscribe to the channel. We're gonna run to 1K, killer gang, how the fuck we do. I'm gonna be dropping a few videos today, this Sunday morning. I usually have Sundays off, but you know, with this information, I had to talk about it, right? You know, why it's hot and ready like little Caesar, so you feel me? So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay tuned, hit that notification bell when a nigga posts, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Killer out.
Live by the code, die by the code, never been a hoe, bury me before I sell my soul. Live by the code, die by the code, never been a hoe, bury me before I sell my soul.
Before I sell my soul.
Live by the code, die by the code, never been a hoe, bury me before I sell my soul.
Before I sell my soul.
AK with the stock, 30 on the clock, kill a lot of op, ride on the car, AK with the stock.